What you could do is literally, with one piece of content, literally have three free pieces of content.
Yeah.
Weezy, I'm here.
What are the top three free traffic methods for affiliate marketing in 2019? What's going on, guys? My name is Eric Ellis Jr., the Wolf of Marketing. And in this video, I'm gonna go ahead and make it short, sweet, simple, and to the point. Basically give you three methods that you could leverage to start generating an income with affiliate marketing. Now, first and foremost, just to explain how that works is, if you're doing affiliate marketing right now, traffic is the bloodline of any online business, right? You need to get people to actually get people in front of your stuff to buy it, right? So we're gonna go ahead and talk about the top three and why I believe they are the top three, right? Number one, we're gonna start with YouTube. Now, chances are you're watching this video on YouTube, right? YouTube is so powerful because YouTube is powerful. Video is powerful. When you can show people your face and show people that you're a real person, or if you want to actually just hide behind a brand, right, and create a brand name, then video is extremely powerful. But not only that, right, with YouTube, you can leverage search engine optimization. So you can find very quality like buyers, people who are begging to buy what it is you're selling. And let me explain. If I go to YouTube right now and I'm trying to solve a problem, what you could do is you could rank keywords or content around those specific problem-based keywords, and you can go ahead and literally put your content in front of those people, which is congruent with the offer that you are selling, and then you can go ahead and monetize that traffic. Let me give you an example. So if I wanted to go ahead and lose weight, what might I type in? I might type in how to lose weight in 1 week, right? That's a long-tailed keyword. You can go ahead and create that type of content. What I can do is literally, if I'm looking for that solution, I would go ahead and actually watch that content, and at the end of the video, you may be recommending a product that can help me get that same result, a paid product, right? So free content, you're delivering value up front, and on the back end, you're providing a solution with the content or the affiliate offer that you're selling. Number two is blogging. And the reason why blogging and YouTube is pretty awesome, right, and you're actually gonna be able to do all of these with one, I'm gonna explain how in a second. If you stay to the very end, I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a bonus, right? So the thing about blogging, just like YouTube, is it's evergreen content. The reason why I like YouTube and blogging is because if you create one piece of content, you can rank under that keyword for years, right? For years, right? So the cool thing is with blogging is, if you're not the video type, you can go ahead and write down different value-based content, right? Solving these problems, showing people articles that can answer those problems. And when they find your article, you can go ahead and monetize that traffic by simply showing them an offer that can actually help them solve that problem. It's that simple, right? One way that you might monetize it is either sending them to a capture page or having a pop-up to actually give them a lead magnet. And then when you give them that lead magnet, you're gonna start monetizing that with email marketing. But we're not gonna go that deep. Just blogging or a blog post around a specific niche can drive a loads amount of traffic, right? Now, number three, and I don't believe anybody has talked about this how I have, or not how I have, or how I'm going to rather, is creating a niche-based Instagram account, but not just a niche-based Instagram account, a video niche-based Instagram account. Because Instagram is trying to compete with YouTube as I record this video, video is popping right now, right? You're gonna get an extreme amount of push if you're creating content, video content, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and give you some examples. A niche-based account that I actually met this guy recently, his name is called Blame Forex, and he has about 90,000 followers, but he's creating content around Forex, and he's selling products around that, right? To where video content, he's simply just providing value to people and showing them that little tips and tricks around Forex, right? So he's becoming an authority within that space, and then the people who are following him, he's redirecting them to an offer. It's not an affiliate offer, but you could leverage the same method with affiliate. Whether you want to do weight loss products, create video content, small bite-sized pieces of content, and publish them on a niche-based Instagram account, right? Start becoming an authority. Now, here's the thing. All three of these are gonna take time, but how can you actually incorporate all three of these in one method, right? I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a little secret. What you can do is you can start a niche-based YouTube account, right? See if the domain name is available. Now let me give you an example. Let's just say affiliate or secrets to six figures. I have that domain name, right? So what I could do is I could create secrets to six figures. Then I could create a YouTube channel around secrets to six figures. And I can teach people about making money online. The videos that I publish, right, I can actually get them transcribed into a blog on Fiverr or Upwork.com, right? So that's the blog content. I don't even have to write it. I just create one video and I'm getting it transcribed into a blog. So I have two forms of traffic, only one work, right? I'm just recording one video, two pieces of content, and then I can even get people to take bite-sized pieces of content, and I can create an Instagram account, and basically making 30 to 60 second clips of my videos on secrets to six figures if that was an Instagram, right? So that's just an example. What you could do is literally with one piece of content, literally have three free pieces of content. Now, one of those are gonna go out and produce more results for you. It may be the YouTube account that provides the most sales. It may be the blog post that provides the most sales. It may be the Instagram that provides the most sales. But one cool thing is, instead of doing three separate pieces of content, you can leverage one form of media, which is YouTube, and you can get them transcribed into blogs, and you can also get them cut down into bite-sized pieces of content. Or you could do it yourself. I'm just talking about getting them transcribed or et cetera, et cetera. Because I'm not gonna do it, I'm gonna outsource that. But you might not be on that level. You may be not in the financial position to do so. So you can literally transcribe the YouTube video, make it a blog, and cut it into a bite-sized piece of content, put it on Instagram, grow those three platforms, leverage yourself as an authority, and redirect those raving fans and your tribe to buy your affiliate products. So, top three for affiliate marketing. Hopefully you gained value from that. If you did, go ahead and share this with a friend. Nobody has ever talked about that method, the power three, and how you can leverage one piece of content, one piece of media for all three to actually monetize your affiliate marketing business. Insane, right? So comment down below if you guys gained value from that. Comment down below what your key takeaway was. Go ahead and hit that subscribers button, hit that notifications button. If you guys wanna know my number one affiliate offer that I'm currently promoting to make six figures online, click the button down below, or there will be links down below if you're watching this on YouTube. So, with that being said, I appreciate you for watching this video. As always, Eric Ellis Jr. checking out.